Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel.
Hola.
Me and baby girl, she just had her first soccer game ever. And the ball came towards her and she kicked it. Yes, she did. So now
she tripped a tiny girl.
And she accidentally tripped somebody. And so then we met up with one of her granny, got eyebrows done. Her granny was not happy with hers. So we went to two different places. And now we are at Cha Cha's Mexican restaurant. I've eaten here before, but this is baby girl's first time. So. Oh, shoot. See what else fell out my purse, please. So we'll get the coins because we might need them. So we're here at Cha Cha's Mexican restaurant. I did not film her game because I wanted to be present since this is her first game. And so that's what we're doing.
Hi.
Two. Some salsa here that they don't have on the menu.
Gracias.
Thank you, Lord.
He was watching the college football and that. Put on the two TVs.
I hope I don't get copyright. Every time I go to a Mexican restaurant. Yeah. This sauce ain't good, but the other sauce is good. It's spicy.
Okay.
Hello.
What would you like to drink?
Can I get unsweet tea with unsweet lime?
With lime. And for you?
A Sprite.
Sprite.
And you have the other salsa, the verde.
Uh-huh. And sweet lime, Sprite.
He said unsweet lime. Hopefully. Oh, they got a small menu. This is all the menu. That's it. Oh.
Then you turn to the back. That's where the specials are. Lemon.
Read it.
Lunch special.
11. Abril, salsa verde,
okay? Thank you. Until when?
Oh, it's
Monday. Oh, is this not 90 degrees? 90
degrees. One part.
What are you getting?
What did you get the last time?
They had an enchilada special.
Maybe one for Tia? I want to look to get what you got the last time. I guess they're replaying the game.
Yeah.
Oh, the Chiefs went to the Baltimore Ravens home. Ever since like 2 years ago, they posted this Christmas special of the Chiefs versus the Steelers. They said coming December 25th, 2024. And they posted it in 2022 on Netflix. I'm like, what?
Say what? They said what?
In 2022 on Netflix, there's this thing where I posted there. It's coming December 25th, 2024. I'm like, this is insane. A Christmas special game against the Chiefs versus the Steelers. So now, waiting for
$4.50. I don't like that cheese. I don't like the cheese.
It's pretty good. Dripping action.
You what?
The dripping action. Yes.
What does she so fight? Remind me. Tastes more like butter.
How?
Put it in your. Put it in that. It tastes more like butter. Hold on, please. Let me do my job. No. How do you do it? Snap your fingers. How'd you like it?
Okay.
It was good. It was mid for me. I don't have to come back. I'm good. This is my second time coming. I didn't like the beans this time. I definitely didn't like the queso. I won't get the queso again. My daughter ate exactly what I ate last time. I just ate the taco because last time I couldn't eat no part of the taco. And I didn't like the meat. I like the crunch of the shell. Are they black?
Yeah, they are.
They are. People living in this mansion over there is black. I didn't know. Go. I'm not even mad at it.
They're mixed, actually.
No, baby. Them black folks. I know how black folks stand. Them black folks. All right, you guys. Thank you for joining us at Cha-Cha's. The boys still haven't come. I've been here by myself. Once. This is my second time. I ate the taco this time. I love the shell. Don't like the meat. Didn't like the beans. Didn't like the queso. So I come back. And the verde salsa wasn't as good today as it was the last time.
Maybe you were just hungry.
That time I went? Mm-hmm. What'd I eat today that made me not hungry? I haven't eaten anything today.
when you went, you were hangry. I think, yeah, you were hangry when you came. So,
anyway. All right, say bye.